as somebody that has struggled with suicidal thoughts, and what I found is I didn't know how to come out and say I was suicidal, but I wanted people to notice me.
The number one thing that that person need to do is seek help. And that's what the Air Force care about. And I've learned that as a first sergeant, is to listen, even as a chief working at the headquarters right now, is to listen actively.
Like with my struggles is I felt alone. You know, I would always have this thoughts of nobody cares, nobody's there for you. And in all actuality, it's not true. You know, I have a loving wife, I have loving kids, I have family members like my mom and dad that actually care about me. I have people at work, friends and colleagues and coworkers that actually care about me. But when you're in the midst of it, you feel alone. You just want somebody to really show you that they care and it be genuine. I would say most vulnerable is everyone. Suicide doesn't discriminate. Follow up with that person that, you know, came to you and said, you know, certain things. You know, follow up to show you actually care.